What's up, Circus? I hope you're enjoying the series. Don't forget to like, comment, and share it with a friend. I hope you enjoy.
Stand back.
Oh. A walk the plank type situation.
Alright. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. We're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
What's her ordeal?
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
This.
You did. How's that work?
There's a Firefly logo on his arm.
Go. Home stretch, Tess.
I also see a lot of places covered. Holy crap. Oh God. Jesus. You got me.
So it's out there, I can't swim.
Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say things.
Yeah, sure thing.
I'm in a gazebo. Look at that. Does he run like that in the water? Why are you in the drawers already? Are you supposed to be in the drawers? No, so go put that back. Close the drawer.
No. No, no, please. No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take this?
As far as it needs to go. Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
Put those back.
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Yep.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me.
Shoot her.
Oh, Christ.
Oops, right?
How did it not go through her collar?
Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things.
Hey! Hi. Yeah, play game.
Make this easy for me.
You wanna play?
I can find...
No, no, just go!
Why you gotta push me like that?
Just fucking go.
Whoa. She's angry.
Ellie.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Did you just burp? No, don't touch.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. I'll get out from there. Just keep pushing forward.
Out two of my men. Copy that. You, take out the door. You, with me.
Oh my God.
Yes, sir!
Tess. They're gonna be here soon.
Shot.
do? Joel.
I got this.
No, no.
I got him! Cover the exit!
Wow.
Don't come on.
Step it up! On it!
Follow me!
Stay with me, come on.
What are we doing? Joel, how are we gonna get out of here?
All right, we're gonna go through that hall. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Report!
South clear!
North clear! No target!
Hold your positions!
Oh shit, there's a lot of them.
You got me.
Jeez.
Shit.
Man down! Man down!
Look, man, over there.
There's the exit.
I see it.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Bottom! No, the place is empty. I didn't see anything.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. Take it easy, man, all right? Everything's good. We'll figure something out. Ellie?
I'm fine.
Get on.
Really?
Ellie.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Let's get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
I like how she's got a nuclear symbol for a button.
Now, there we go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Faster means danger.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. I never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option.
I have a feeling we're going to get up here in the fall.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on.
Oh,
Down here.
Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
Only have four or five.
You don't know how to whistle.
Well, does it sound like I know how to whistle?
Come here. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
You never know what you're gonna find.
Then we go find Tom.
Right here.
Marlene said he's your brother?
So, more importantly, he was a firefly.
What?
He knew where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
More crap. Oh, lady.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these.
creepy.
I always thought they were super cute.
Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
All right, Ben.
I feel like you should be able to open like car doors and stuff.
Would you play this before?
Nah. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is. Come here. We can use this to get over. Mm-hmm.
I don't know where the truck is.
Yeah.
Like that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
We could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Now listen, Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
We gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
I saw it at the last frickin' second.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
Jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me.
Me too.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Oh, shit, look at this. Stand back.
All right. Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it.
What? What you do to your hair?
Jesus. All right, watch your step. Just stay close. Come on.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There. That fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it! Joel!
Shit, here they come. Just tend to the rope! Ellie! How's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can!
Ellie!
How am I supposed to beat that?
Just tend to the rope! Ellie! How you looking?
I'm going as fast as I can!
Come, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it. God damn it.
Come on! It's not cutting!
Just hurry! Hurry, they're getting closer. Hey, over here! Damn it, Ellie, they're getting close!
What's wrong? You can't scare me like that. It scared the shit out of me.
Get off your ass and on your feet.
That's where we're going to end it. That's going to be the end of episode 6. Keep in mind, I will be posting more episodes. Episode 7, 8, and 9 will be up next week sometime. Don't forget, like, comment, share it with a friend. Let me know what you think about the videos and the movie on HBO Max. Thank you, guys.